The death of Christ on the cross wasn't just to save us from eternal hell. It wasn't just to purchase our place in heaven for all eternity. As wonderful as that is, he died to lavishly provide us with the resources we would need to become new people. To become people who have his joy, his purpose, his peace, his glory. And when we show up before him with Walmart-level character, what does that say about what we think of his amazing gift to us?